have a really long history of wrong guys, but I really don't. Because 17 years ago, that crush I was talking about, 2 years later, I asked him out on a date. And that, what, 15 years ago? Yeah, we're married. So, yeah, I know. So, it's funny because the way it started was not good. We hated each other. He was my manager at the movie theater. I was his employee. And he referred to me, as he so lovingly coined it, a psycho. And I thought, my son is here, so I can't repeat what I referred to him as. But we did not get along. And then, you know, hatred grew into mutual respect, grew into love, grew into whatever. And, you know, we started on rocky terms. My mother, God rest her soul, did not approve of us at all. So it was like we were fated to be together. So 15 years ago, I asked him out on a date because he was too chicken. 5.5 years later, he proposed. And then a year later, we got married. So we've been married for 8 years. And we have 2 lovely children. Thank you. He's here tonight. I'm not going to embarrass him any more than I already am, because he is not a musical theater person at all. And somehow he married one. But so this next song is dedicated to him. And I'm going to bring my friend Sean McClellan up to sing it with me, because my husband cannot carry a tune in a bucket. I love you. Oh, and that last song was called History of Wrong Guys. It's from Kinky Boots. And it was actually originated by Anna Lee Ashford. And she's from Colorado. So, I mean, talk about big shoes to fill. So, but this is called You Matter to Me, and it's from Waitress. And hold on, I have to grab something.
I have notes. Tissues? Oh.
No, no tissues. Not yet.
Oh, okay. Not yet.
That's later. That's later. Oh, we're doing good on time. Okay, so this is called You Matter to Me from Waitress, and my friend Sean is here to sing it with me.
You matter to me.
to come.